Initially, I started as a segment producer for ABS-CBN in Baguio. And after 3 months, I resigned. Nalaman ko may opening ng reporter sa Batangas, so tinry ko siya. Andito tayo para everyday to inform and to educate the masses. Ang sarap ng feeling na nandun ka sa frontline. You're part of how history unfolds. You're here, hopefully, to change at least one Filipino's life. As a junior reporter, hindi ka talaga mag-grow kung wala kang help ng senior reporter. Because of Sir Henry, Henry Umaga Diaz, dun nabuhay yung pangarap ko na gusto ko maging investigative journalist. Because of his guidance, nakita ko yung impact ng ginagawa niya. At gusto kong ganun din ako. Sir Henry, huwag ka muna magre-retire. Thank you sa lahat. Every day na pupunta ako sa newsroom, I always look forward to seeing you here.